now, here's meteorologist TJ Del Santo with your live Pinpoint Doppler 12 futurecast.
Another gloomy day so far. We might actually catch a little bit of sunshine during the afternoon, but certainly not a bright and sunny PM today. Let's take a look at what's going on outside right now. Our live Pinpoint Doppler 12 radar, we're scanning the showers across Connecticut, and they're lined up further on off to the south. Take note of what's going on off to our south. There are actually some breaks in the clouds, and we might actually see some of those breaks work their way into especially south and east of Providence over the next let's say 2-3 hours or so, but we're still looking at the chance for some rain showers throughout much of the afternoon. 55 in Smithfield, 57 degrees in Coventry. South Kingstown right now is at 61 degrees. Newport at 61. West Bay Retirement Living is at 60. They picked up 12 hundredths of an inch of rain during the course of the daytime today, at least since midnight. I'm still looking at those gloomy skies out there, and I think we're going to be seeing them throughout the afternoon. Notice there's a smattering of showers off to our south, despite some breaks in the clouds. And as I mentioned, maybe a little bit of sunshine, but it'll probably be short-lived as we are looking at some more showers. They'll be working their way through. It's all due to this little area of low pressure that's going to be passing on off to our south and east during the afternoon. Then we're going to be seeing a front arrive during the nighttime tonight. Quick little batch of showers will come on through, and then rapid clearing during the late night and into tomorrow morning, setting us up for a much needed sunny day tomorrow, although it'll be a little on the breezy side, but we're still looking at a very nice day for you tomorrow. Let's take a look at it with our neighborhood future cast. Here we are at 3 o'clock this afternoon. Lots of clouds, some showers arriving, that second batch arriving during the evening, say 8-9 o'clock or so, and then rapidly clearing out for tomorrow morning, giving us beautiful sunshine right into the afternoon. Looking great for your Thursday, but your Wednesday not so great. 63 Central Falls with a chance for some more showers, maybe a little glimmer of sun in the Providence metro area during the afternoon. Riverside and Warwick in the low to mid 60s. Along the south coast, temperatures will be topping out around 64 degrees with these winds from the south, 5 to 12 miles an hour. A few showers possible there with maybe a little bit of sun. Up in northern Rhode Island, probably not much in the way of sunshine. In fact, staying only in the upper 50s in Barrowville and Foster. Cumberland, Johnston, Scituate about 60, 61 degrees. Over in southeastern Mass, best chance of finding a little bit of sun would be out here, but also still the chance of a couple of rain showers during the course of the afternoon. The evening commute, still a chance of a shower or two. Looking at the threat of a shower or two during the course of the evening hours, and then rapidly clearing out for tomorrow. It'll be, as I mentioned, on the breezy side tomorrow, a little windy with plenty of sun, temperature about 60 degrees. Friday, we're looking at 60 degrees, kind of chilly on Saturday. Sunday, okay, maybe a few more showers on Monday with temperatures topping out around 70 degrees. So give it, well, 12, 18 hours or so, and we'll get loads of sunshine in here.
Looking forward to it. All right. Thanks, TJ. Now we want to take a look at what we're working